motherfuckers. Who wants some Wang?
This is it. The highest mountain in the Shadow Realm.
Can we climb it before it falls apart?
Only one way to find out.
Baby's fart.
dare! No, I command you! Stop! Stop right there! No! Don't you... Hey, get back here! No!
Oji! I don't have the sword!
Figure something out! Stay away from his mouth!
Whisperer? But... Oh. It's yours, isn't it?
Yes. The last creature that can touch the puppets of Arcan.
Except for me.
The last that will do Endless Bid.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not waste your life.
Can I beat him without the sword, Hoji?
You're dead either way. I trust this fuck like I trust a condom in a teenager's wallet.
Okay, so what do we do?
Do you trust me?
I can't remember anymore, but I made a promise.
There she is. Amiona. She's lived here her whole life, weeping so that we might prosper.
Capable mortal, though we no longer need them. But these golems of yours, so ingenious and so fitting to my purpose. Now, the creature you made to comfort you will take your life. Destiny cannot be tricked. I tried to protect you, but you give me no choice. You will be remembered as the one who saved us. Oji, there is no other way.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do. Break the rules.
Oji, no!
You arrogant, foolhardy.
Arrogant? Maybe. Foolhardy! I see you more clearly than I ever have.
She must be awakened.
Oh, she will be, brother. But not by my blood.
No! No!
Hoji, you gonna be all right?
Oh, I think not. There's a fire eating me from the inside.
What the hell were you thinking?
You made me a promise. And I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes. I wouldn't trade it.
No way!
Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.
Yeah. Softly and carry a sword of legendary power.
No! No! This cannot be my brother.
Dead. You are dead.
Killed Singh. His body, anyway.
Good. Then it's done.
It's not done. Nothing's done. I don't know where he is, and I don't think we have time.
I chose you because you could handle a sword. And because I thought I could handle you. That you were... strong of body, but not of mind. But I was wrong, Luwen. You came back for me to fight a battle that wasn't yours. You've already won.
But Enra...
You've already one. Tell my sister. I'm sorry. Sweetest of sisters, I will always remember the day I first saw you. And while I did reach out to you, leaving a toy at your door out of compassion or curiosity, I would never have seen you had you not decided otherwise. It doesn't matter now. Our secret is known to all. I didn't anticipate you would become happy, but you did. And your tears no longer flowed. Without them, the land dropped, and inevitably Enra climbed your mountain and found us. You should have stayed by my side. You made me believe I could be something else. And for that, I will never forgive you. I barely felt my punishment. It was nothing next to the pain of losing you. The rain was back, but I say fuck the rain. I'm finished with Enra and his world of obedience, of slavery. You choose solitude? I'll give you solitude, and poor Singh will seal this wretched bargain. My heart splits, but there is no other way.
Victory, then you and my brother have won.